We've heard it time and time again. Diet affects our overall health. It affects how we feel. It gives us energy, and it can fight off many illnesses and many diseases. And if you're a cancer patient, what you put in your body becomes even more important. In a remarkable show of generosity here at East Jefferson General Hospital, one family, the Lee family, they're making a big difference in the lives of people who have cancer. They're doing everything that they can to make sure that people suffering from cancer get the help they need.
East Jefferson General Hospital presents Healthy Lifestyles.
The foundation was actually started before the hospital to help with the financial needs of the hospital. And we have given well over $5 million since 2012 back to the hospital. We support all different service lines, whether it's a capital project, new technology, or education for our team members. The foundation partners with a lot of different people in the community to fundraise for East Jefferson General Hospital. And the Lee family is one of those partners. So they had a family member die here of colon cancer in 1986, and they got together and created an event to honor his legacy. It supports lots of different initiatives over the last couple of years, whether it's the Cancer Center, the Breast Care Center, and most recently, nutritional consultations for all cancer patients. So this year, the Lee family benefit proceeds are going to fund nutritional consultations for every single East Jefferson General Hospital cancer patient. So if you've had a really positive experience at East Jefferson General Hospital, there's so many different ways that you can get involved. And the Lee family and their benefit is just one great way that you can impact our patients at East Jefferson General Hospital.
And one of the best parts of all this is how families are finding a way to get involved and make a difference. And you can help too. All you have to do is check us out on social media or go to our website at ejgh.org. Thanks for watching, everybody.